Second, strict social distancing. Even today, you will find, despite of breakdown, people having morning walks or jogging on the streets. But in China, there were very strict travel restrictions. China tied its citizens to poles and publicly humiliated them for violations. Third, no panic buying.
During the lockdown, all the people had to stay at home for a long period of time. So in that case, what I have done is I remember the classes of the Dr. Vikas. I've done regularly his teachings of yoga. I have experienced that yoga helps me calm down my mind and relaxes.
See you again in a new video with another interesting topic. Till then, Namaste.